अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर टीचर फ्रॉम द क्रेसेंट स्कूल। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग योर वर्क। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज टॉपिक विच इज़ चैप्टर नंबर 6, डिस्कवरिंग प्लांट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टॉपिक स्टेम। But before that, let's have a review of the previous lesson. In last lesson, we have learnt about root, parts of root, parts of plants, cross section of a root. Now let's see the objective of our lesson. By the end of the lesson, students will be able to describe the functions of stem. Recognize that water and dissolved minerals are transported by water carrying tubes. Food is transported by food carrying tubes in the stem. The roots of plants take in water and mineral salts from the surrounding. How do the water reaches to the leaves? How does the water made in the leaves reach to the root? To find out, place a stalk of white plant in a glass of colored water. For this, let's watch a video.
To show that the stem transports water to all parts of the plant, we will take some water in a glass tumbler and put 5 to 6 drops of red ink in it. As you see, ink gets evenly diffused in water. Now, we dip a branch of balsam plant in colored water. We will leave this arrangement undisturbed for few hours. After 7 to 8 hours, can you see streaks of red color in the leaves? This shows that water has been transported to leaves by the stem.
So, in this video, we have learned about the stem carries or transport material around a plant. The colored part of the stalk are the tubes that carry water. In plants, there are many tubes which carry water and many minerals from the one part to the other part of the plant. The stem of a plant have following functions. The stem of a plant has the following function. For example, it carries water and mineral salts from the roots to the leaves and to the other parts of the plant. It carries food made in the leaves to the other parts of the plant. It holds the leaves and enable them to reach for sunlight that is needed for making food. Now let's see types of the stem. There are 3 types of the stem. Number 1, woody stem. Number 2, non-woody stem. And number 3, underground stem.